Hi friends, this is Ashwin. Now we look at breaching root password in Red Hat machine. Breaking root password in Red Hat is a simple thing. In my demonstration, you will not be able to see what password I type. Blindly think that I am just showing a procedure to break you. You try in your system, you will definitely successful. If you don't get it correctly, leave a comment. I will respond to it at any time. First, see how to change a password. We need to type PHSD password to change the password for any account. Enter. First give the new password. What is it? Red Hat. And retype it again. Red Hat. Enter. Okay. For changing the password, we need to reboot the system. Reboot is command used to reboot the system. Okay, actually I am using a VMware to demonstrate this, because we cannot show it in a running machine. Here we need to give enter and press E for editing the grip, and go to kernel and again press E to edit it, and here give a space and press enter, press 1 and enter. And B, press B for boot, B for ball. Okay, boot. This may wait a moment as it will be running in a single user mode. 5 to 10 seconds. Yeah, it is done. Now here you will be breaking the password. Type PASD and type the account, any account. Here I am giving root. Okay, root. Okay, actually I think there is a problem, but this is the procedure how you will breaking the password. If you have any doubts, please leave a comment. Press reboot here to get into your system.